In this video, we will configure a T7 to run a Lua script upon startup. Here we have connected to the T7 via Ethernet. The device is supplied power through the USB hub on the left. On the Lua script debugger tab, we have already loaded the Toggle DIO 1Hz example. Let's run the example to make sure everything is set up correctly. It should toggle the LED connected to FIO line 3 once every second, and it does. Let's stop the script. To save this script as a startup script, press the button Save Script to Flash, which downloads the script to the device and saves it to device memory. Next, press the Enable Script at Startup button, which will start the script when the device is powered on. Let's go over to the device and disconnect it from its USB hub on the left and plug it into a USB power source on the right. You will notice that the device's connection in Kipling dropped, then reconnected. Also, the script started up and the LED is now blinking. Kipling's console also shows the Lua script print messages. Success! Thanks for watching.